All right, these two teams ended the regular season last year with Arizona winning in overtime and Pete Carroll's Seahawks going 7-9. Ken Wisenhunt has turned things around here in Arizona. The Cardinals finished strong in the second half of the season, went 7-2 in their last nine, but ended up 8-8.
Absolutely. You talk about the identity he brought from Pittsburgh. Toughness, physicality, being nasty, being aggressive. This team needs to continue to grow under what Ken desires and demands from this football team.
Elected to defer, and Jay Feely kicks it off with Leon Washington, the great return man, taking it out from 5 yards deep. The season is underway. Washington broke a couple of tackles and is buried at about the 23-yard line. After the whistle stuff going on.
It's week one, Sam. They're a little ornery today.
Here comes Russell Wilson, a third-round draft pick out of Wisconsin. He only played 1 year at Wisconsin. He had played 3 years at NC State, but then went off for a year to play baseball with the Colorado Rockies organization. Came back to football, released by NC State, and had a great year with Wisconsin last year. The Seahawks on offense, that offensive line, J.R. Sweezy, a seventh-round draft pick, a defensive player, switched to offense.
And then you've got the backs. It starts with Marshawn Lynch, Pete Carroll. They want to run the football.
Short pass is a little behind. Lynch was diving for the catch with Cindy Rice.
What do they say?
Terrific effort.
What do they say, Sam? Better to be lucky than to be good?
6 men up for Arizona. They come with the lights. Everybody coming. Wilson gets rid of it to Sidney Rice. And he's down to the 31. That's a first down. Zach Miller and Anthony McCoy. It's a play fake. And rolling is Wilson. Looking down the field. Takes off. Picks up a few yards. Maybe 4 on the play. He's got good running. Which ovation. Out of the shotgun. Braylon Edwards in motion. Wilson running for it. He slowed down, he gets across the 10, but he's short of the first down. Terry Rhodes.
Coach Bevel said he will refuse to let himself not be successful.
3rd and 4. Wilson puts it up. It pops up and is grabbed. There's a flag down in the Seattle backfield. Good. The knee injury, and he should be back next
defense
week.
Number 56, roughing the passer. 15-yard penalty,
extra
automatic first down.
15 yards. Down to 3. Wilson drops back. In trouble. Got away from Darnell Dockett. But then he's brought down by Reggie Walker. What's going on down on the field?
I miss you guys, too. Well, lots going on down here. Russell Wilson, we just saw a little bit about baseball. Russell Wilson knows a thing or two about baseball. He was actually drafted in 2010 by the Colorado Rockies. He spent his summer in 2011 playing for the Asheville Tourists. He gave up baseball to play football. He spent his fourth year of eligibility playing for Wisconsin and then was drafted by the Seattle Seahawks. Him and his wife did a little fun game. They put all 31 names of every team in a hat. The team he drew before the draft, the Seattle Seahawks. Guys, it's working out all right for him.
How does that happen? Russell Wilson's pass is complete. Russell. Good catch by Sidney Rice up at the 32-yard line. He spotted at the 31. Wilson quick outside. Doug Baldwin gets about a yard on the play. 5 for 9 for 32 yards.
Well, I think you got to look at the attempts as well. I mean, you look at the rushing attempts. That's really where they've kind of tried to make their hay. They haven't thrown the ball around.
Wilson gets time, puts it up, and completes it to Zach Miller, the tight end. This is a return home for Zach Miller. Wilson, a great story. A third-round draft pick. How about the road to the NFL for him? 3 seasons at North Carolina State. He graduated with a degree in communications in 3 years.
Timeout.
Went to play baseball in the Rockies organization, as Heidi pointed out earlier. Tried to come back to North Carolina State. They said we'd moved on, so he transferred to Wisconsin. Had the great year at Wisconsin last year, and then drafted by the Seahawks in the fourth round, in the third round this year. And favors in Baldwin shifts. Off the fake, Wilson runs for it, reaches out, and it's very, very close. That last reach may have got him the first down. I believe it did. He gets the spot.
Awareness by a young quarterback. Don't force the ball down field when there's nothing there. Escape the pressure. Know what you need. You need a yard and a half. putting that ball out. Yes, you see the orange stripe there, but there's so many people that just don't make those extra efforts.
Great position at the Arizona 24. Wilson, short drop. Outside throw to Braylon Edwards. Brought down at the 19-yard line. Once again, Miller lines up in the backfield. Quick outside to Baldwin. And Baldwin gets down to the 10-yard line. Good play. Wilson ducks in under center. Takes the snap, drops back, looking, and throws. What a catch by Sidney Rice!
I love it. I absolutely love it. You look at the progressions he made. He saw something pre-snap he wanted to take advantage of. They adjusted on the defensive side of the ball for Arizona. Comes back to the left side, and then back to the middle, finding Sidney Rice. Sidney makes a great play out here. He's going to come across, but listen. Sidney makes an absolute amazing play, but this is all about number three, Russell Wilson. You saw him go from one all the way back to four and then back to the middle of the field. Young quarterbacks just don't do this.
Great kickoff return by Leon Washington of 82 yards, leads to the touchdown pass, the first of the NFL career of Russell Wilson. There's Russell Wilson, the head coach, with his back to you is Pete Carroll, the man in the baseball cap, Darrell Bevell, the offensive coordinator, and the man who made the catch was Sidney Rice. Ball to the 30-yard line, off the play fake, Wilson with all kinds of time. Now he gets some rush from Dockett and runs out of bounds inside the 30-yard line. The blitz coming. Wilson is tripped up and brought down around the 28-yard line. Quinton Groves, one. Three wide receivers in, off the play fake. Wilson to his tight end, Zach Miller. And Miller is taken down at the 32-yard line.
Good call, sets him back.
Wilson puts it up, and a good grab by Braylon Edwards. That's a first down for the Seahawks at the 42-yard line. And Edwards gets up against William Gage. Three catches, well over 1,000 yards. Robert Turbin in the backfield for the Seahawks on third down. Wilson pulls it down, buys some time. Being chased, got rid of it to Turbin, who caught it and gets knocked down to 45. Way short. And Sidney Rice. Michael Robinson, the fullback. Marshawn Lynch, the running back. Wilson to Braylon Edwards. He holds on as he's knocked out of bounds by William Gay. Hawks have to get to the 41 for a first down. Wilson throws, and he completes it for a first down. He got it to Charlie Martin.
Great ball, but here's the thing again. They've got to do something to mix up the rhythm of their cadence.
Big third down play. This is Zach Miller. And Miller gets up to midfield, just across into Arizona territory.
You see Russell Wilson is really understanding what he's seeing in front of him. Good throw, crisp, clean.
Marshawn Lynch out of the backfield, gets down to the 42-yard line. Wilson short drop outside, completes to Braylon Edwards, out of bounds at the 35-yard line. Rice motions. Wilson rolls, takes it himself. And goes down, gets a first down. That's a good play.
Great effort.
It's a dangerous play because he's so exposed to a hit.
I like the play call, though. You roll him out.
Everybody out. Wilson. Marshawn Lynch slips and goes down at the 26-yard line. Towels waving. Fourth down, Seahawks. Here they come. Wilson puts it up for Sidney Rice. He dropped it. There are two flags down. It was Rice against Patrick Peterson. It's to play.
Defense number 21. Automatic first down at the spot of the foul.
Wilson throws for Edwards. Broke it up. Flag on the play. William Gay reached around to break it up.
We're going to see him right in here.
They did hit him before the ball got there.
You see the contact. You know what? Some would call it pesky. They tend to go both ways at times.
Only not a 10-second runoff, so that's not the case in this situation.
Thank you, Mike. Second and goal. Wilson throws the fade route. It's broken up. Patrick Peterson on Sidney Rice. That's been a matchup for Seattle at the 4-yard line. The blitz on, the fade deep into the end zone for Martin, incomplete. Covered by Michael Adams. And a hit by Darnell Dockett on Russell Wilson as he released the pass. Wilson, the pass for Edwards, incomplete. William Gay covering. The Arizona defense comes through.
I think Russell put the ball in the spot it needed to be. Tough play, tough catch. Yes, he does.
A lot of poise on the field. Did a lot of good things. Going 6 for 8 for 66 yards and a touchdown to Andre Roberts. The Arizona Cardinals win on opening day over the Seattle Seahawks 20-16. Kevin Cobb, a huge hero for the Cardinals. We'll be right back.
That is the end of the game.